And elsewhere, over in Youngsville, there were threats targeting Acadiana Renaissance Charter Academy. Police were alerted to rumors on Snapchat earlier today, and they say the kids involved in spreading the vaguely worded threats are being disciplined by the school. Youngsville police stepped up patrols at all schools in Youngsville today due to those rumors, but no problems were reported.